Dear students, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace be upon you. Home tutor is with you. We are going to start lesson 14, Al-Tehran of Kitab al-Tadribat 3. Students book 3. And I divided it in two parts, A and B. So this is the 14A. Dars means lesson. Al-Tehranu, the airplanes. Fahum al-masmua, understand the audio. Istama, listen ilil qissa, to the story. Summa, then irsim, draw daira, circle, hall around, jawab, answer, sahi, correct. Listen the story, okay, then draw the circle around the correct answer. So there are the some questions, because you are having audio, I don't have the audio, but after understanding the translation, so I hope you can do by yourself. Kanat sulfaha taghzabu min al arnabi indama taqul laha. Kanat means was. Sulfaha, this turtle, big one, okay, female turtle. And this is the feminine noun, sulfaha. Ta marbuta meaning ghaz means angry, taghzab means because of the feminine noun, ta they are using. Men from Arnab, rabbit, Indama, when Taqul, she said, Laha, to him. So the turtle was angry with the rabbit when she told him. So there are the three options, which is the most correct. Just you circle it. Hal tastain an tajri masli. Okay, do you walk or can you walk like me? Misli, like me. Tajri means, jari means walk or run. Okay. Hal anta majnunatun? Hal anta majnunatun? Are you mad or crazy? Majnun means mad or crazy. Hal, when we start the question, so then we use. Anta means you. Anta or anti. Anti kaslana ya siddiqati? My friend. Siddiqati, my friend. Why they are saying siddiqati? Because of the feminine noun. Anti, because of the feminine noun. Kaslana, ta marbuta is coming because of the feminine noun, not the kaslan. My friend, you are lazy or slow. Whatever said, just you, now you can understand that meaning, so you can circle it easily. So satajri, al arnabu wa sulfaha hatta, even the rabbit and the turtle will run. Sa means will here. Okay. Hatta means even or until. Okay. Al suq al qabila fil madina, the big market in the city. Babul madina al kabira, the city gate, big city gate. Okay. This the city gate is big or big city gate. Okay. So big city gate will be better. Babul madina kabir, this is the big city gate. Shajra kabir in the Taraful Madina, the big tree to the city side. Okay, whatever the proper you can do. Taraf means side here. Badan jarat al arnab qalilan, after running a little, the rabbit. Bad means after. Okay, jarat means running. He ran. Qalilan, little bit. Or after some time. Sharbatu min al maan nahar, he drank water from the river or the canal. Nahar means river or the canal. Jalasat taht shajra wa tamat namat, he sat under the tree and slept. Nam means sleep. Namat, he slept. Tahat under. Jalasat, jalas, jalas means sit. Jalasat, he sat. And the talat faq al shajra litakul, he climbed or went up over the tree for eating. Litakul, for eating. Number 4, indama astiqazat al arnab, when the rabbit got up, okay, or wake up. Indama means when. There are the four options, three options. Waqafat tughanni wa tarqasu, he stood up and singing and dancing. Tughanni, he did start dancing, he danced, or tarqasu, he danced or he sang. Tughanni, he sang. Nazarat khalfaha falam tajid sulfaha. He saw or looked behind. He did not find the turtle. Lam falam. Lam means not. Okay. Falam, so he. So fa means. Fafazat fil hawa wa hiya tazhak. He jumped in the air and he laughed. Tazhak, he laughed. Qafazat jumped fil hawa in the air. So whichever is appropriate, you circulate. Number 5, kanat natijatun as-sabaq. What was the result of the race? Waslat ar-rannab qabl as-sulfaha. The rabbit reached before the turtle. Waslat al-sulfaha ba'dul arnab. The turtle reached after the rabbit. Waslat al-sulfaha qabl al-arnab. The turtle reached before the rabbit. Okay. This is the next exercise. Imla means fill. Iktib, write. Ma yamli alaik. What is dictated to you? Yamli means dictated. Okay. This is the iktab kalma tahtul surati. Write the words under the images or image. This is the kalb or kalb. This is the sayak, driver. Shatiul bahar, the cornish or the beach. Sayara itfa, this fire engine. Okay. So next page for this. Fahum makrua, read by understanding or read. Understand, to understand. Al Iqra al qita al atiya. Atiya means following. Iqra, read. Qita means passage. Read the following passage. Summa ajab, then answer. An asala, about the question. Okay. An asala, about the question or for the question. Read the following passage, then answer the following questions. Iqtara nas al qitar munzo. 150 sana. Wa fi zalik waqt lam yakun al qitar yajli bisura wa kana al hasan yasabiq al qitar wa yasul qablu. Human invented or man invented the train. Ikhtara, invented. 150 years ago, muz ago, 150 years. At that time, fi zalik waqt, the train was not running fast with the speed. Lam yakun qital yajri bisura, with the speed. And the horse, wakana al hisan, and the horse was racing the train and he was reaching before it. Al qitar yasabuq al qitar wa yaslu qablahu, reaching before it. Amma alan fana fahunak qitarat sariya tasir bisura 300 kilometer filsa of fissa. This is the scene, is the sun letter, so fissa, fissaati. Wa fil qitarat matam yatanawilu fiha an nas al tam wa fiha ghuruf lil nawm wa huna qatarat tahmul al rakab wa qatarat tahmul al bazai wal hayawanat. So after this there are faster trains. Amma alan fahunak qatarat sariya. Sariya means faster or fast. Fast trains, they run at the speed of 300 km per hour. Tasir, they run bisura, with the speed 300 km filsa per hour. Okay. And there are restaurants in the train. Wafi qatarat mataim. Mataim, restaurant, mataim is the plural of mataam. Okay. Yatanawul fiha, eat in this, al nas, the tom, the people eat food in this. Okay. Eat the food in it, and it has rooms for sleep. Wa fiha ghuruf lil nom, lil nom, for sleep. Ghuruf, ghurfa is the singular and ghuruf is the plural. Okay. Wa huna qitarat tahmul rakabat, and there are the trains carry the passengers. Rakabat, rukab means passenger. Rakab, This is the plural of rakab. Okay. Passengers. Waqtara tahmul baza. Baza means goods. The trains carry the goods. Wal hawanat and the animals. And the wa muhatta means station. And the train station muhatta al qatar. The train station. Makan muzdahim. The train station is the place. Busy place. Okay. Makan means place. Muzdahim, the busy. Nas yanzuluna wa nasun yarkabuna wa nasun yantazrun wa yuhibbu bazun nas safar bil qitar li yushahidwa al amakina al mukhtalifa wal manazira al jamila. People get down. Nas yanzulun, get down. Wa nas yarkabun, they ride. Wa nas yanzurun, they look. See, people yantazurun, they wait. Okay, people wait. Wa yuhibbu bazun nas al safar bil qitar, and some people like the journey by train or travel. Okay, by train. Bil qitar, by train. Li shahidwa, to see. Li shahidwa, why they are saying? Because there are many people we are using, not li shahid. Okay, if there was the singular, then we could use the li shahid. But the li shahidwa, so to look for many people. Amakin, this is the makan, singular. Amakin is the plural. Amakin al mukhtalfa, different places. Wa manazir jamila. Manzar is the singular, manazir is the plural, jamila, beautiful scenes. Okay. Now here, what is saying? Yuhibbu an-nas al-safar bil-qitar. People like to travel with the aksar min an-nas li-shahid al-makin mukhtalifa wa manazir jamila. As I told here, this is the fill in the blanks. We have to fill the blanks. Okay. Akmal, this is the complete. Aham fikra fi hazir qissa, the most important or the important thought in this passage. Fi hazir qissa, qata, passage. In this passage. Al qitar, qadim, la yajri busra. The old train was not running with speed or fast. Al qitar, yanfau an nas kasiran alan. Okay? So this is the, I think, this is the thing, main important thought. This the train benefiting many people now. Okay. Tatakallum haza al qissan. This passage talks about zalama means put sign. Okay. So we are having sign on this. If you think first is good. First is appropriate, so you can put on first, but I think this the ba is the appropriate. Tatakallum haza al qitan, passage talks about, tatakallum talks about sabaq al qitarat, the train race, kaif yahmal al qitar, how carry the train, ar rajul allazi ikhtara al qitar, the train, the person who invented the train, a safar bil qitar. So I think this is the dal is the proper. So I put the alama here, this correct alama. Okay. Travel by train. Tahsinul khat, calligraphy. Iktab bi khat al ruqa. Iktab means write, bi khat with the line. So write the note or label. Ruqa means note or label on the line. This is the ya, ba, taha they are using. So ta, a taira, al amudia, taira amudia, the helicopter. Tanazzul, fil ayye makan, fi ayye makan, al al arz, at the ground, ayye makan, any place. Aw, faqus sata, bait. The helicopter lands in any place on the ground or over the house. Okay, fokusata over the house. This is a lam, lam, wa, bun. So, awal rujul, hawal al-tayran, huwa Abbas bin Fursan. The first man tried. Hawal means tried. Hawla tried. The first man tried to fly was Abbas ibn Fursan. Okay. So this first part of lesson 14, Al-Tehran, is finished. Okay. Bye-bye.